Breaking news. Bryan Danielson, formerly Daniel Bryan, has defeated Miro at AEW Full Gear in the World Title Eliminator Tournament Finals and is now the next in line to challenge for the AEW World Title. Miro was put in the World Title Eliminator Tournament to replace Jon Moxley, who in real life had to enter alcohol rehabilitation therapy. But Bryan Danielson got the win against the former U.S. champion and is now next in line to challenge either Hangman or Kenny for that world title.